A driver crashes into a gas pump, sending flames shooting into the air. If you are away from your TV, come check out this exclusive video. You can see the fire is burning dangerously close to the other pumps. WISN 12 News' Christina Paladino is live in Caledonia.
And Christina, you've learned what happened just seconds before the crash.
Absolutely. This is the pump right here that slammed down on the ground. That was after a woman who was traveling eastbound on 3 Mile Road in Caledonia lost control of her car and came right into the pump, knocking it to the ground, causing a huge fire. Now, I talked exclusively with a witness who caught all the flames right on a cell phone video. Jerry Cooper lives next door to the WISN Point Mart gas station in Caledonia and tells me he heard a huge noise late Tuesday evening just after 7.
I heard like a big old boom.
Cooper says he grabbed his cell phone and ran next door, capturing this amazing video of the flames shooting up from one of the gas pumps that was knocked down.
That's a pretty big fire.
Yeah, yeah, it gets bigger too.
Caledonia police tell 12 News a woman driving this SUV had some sort of a medical emergency and drove off 3 Mile Road near Main Street and right into the pump. Neighbors who live behind the gas station tell me they thought something exploded in their apartment because the crash was so loud.
It was kind of crazy. All of us came out of our apartments to see what was going on because it was such a loud boom.
And the woman was the only one in the SUV. Miraculously, from this crash, she only suffered minor injuries but was taken to the hospital as a precaution. We are live in Caledonia. Christina Paladino, WISN 12 News.